What's up, fight fans? My name is Indy Gold, and on this day, December 31st, 1952, the Raging Bull, Jake LaMotta, took on Danny Nardico in Coral Gables, Florida. LaMotta was knocked down for the first and only time in his career in the seventh round. After LaMotta got back up, Nardico didn't let up on LaMotta until the bell rang to end the round. LaMotta's corner wisely stopped the bout between the seventh and eighth rounds.